Well, Wanda, if you have a computer, chances are you get dozens of emails every day, and some of them may come with attachments like this where viruses may be able to hide. Tonight, two things you can do to keep the bugs out.
There are new viruses born every day.
And that's why Deborah Sheets says it's so critical to inoculate your computer just like you would your body if a virus invaded it.
See this cable?
Her company stores some of the most private information from businesses across the country.
Financial documents or their clients' addresses, emails.
Technicians in charge of safeguarding that data say if a virus got hold of that information, it could be catastrophic, just like it would be for homeowners who store information on bank accounts, investments, even family pictures.
The worst thing is usually having the equipment, the hardware being wiped, where all the information has been gone or been rendered useless, so that files are just completely turned to gibberish.
This paperclip represents an attachment.
Mark Gordon shows us some of the common mistakes people make allowing these viruses to contaminate their computers.
Delete this particular message.
Like opening an email attachment from someone you don't know.
Normally it's from a sender that you don't recognize. If you don't recognize who sent that email to you, I wouldn't open the email at all. Just go ahead and delete it.
She says your best protection is to make sure your computer has the latest antivirus software installed.
You're going to go to the Start menu. You're going to go to your Control Panel. And you're going to scroll down to Security Center.
And make sure the protective updates your computer gives you for free are activated.
And you want to make sure that you have automatic updates selected, and then you can select where it comes every day, every Sunday. And normally I would do this once a week is at the least.
And she also says that Valentine's Day is coming, and you may want to be on the lookout for a virus that comes in the form of a love letter. Back to you.
All right. Thanks a lot, Margaret.